won, and the winner is in red for Russia.